Nicolas Cage, an iconic meme, actor, and legend. He's played amazing roles such as Ghost Rider, Spider-Man Noir, The Janitor, and many, many more. Now he's moving on to the video game screen in Dead by Daylight. Hey guys, it's Nick from Us here. Today I have a very exciting Dead by Daylight news update. Yes, that's right. Nic Cage is going to be playable in DBD. No, I'm not joking. I could barely believe my eyes when I saw this. What a hilarious and surprising collab on Behavior Interactive's part. I'm all for it. We see Nic Cage appear from the shadows in what looks to be an abandoned film set. Is he going to be a killer or a survivor? Who knows? My fellow YouTuber Nick Knack Paddywhack even suggested the idea of him being the entity, which I wouldn't even be mad about. That would just be fucking perfect. There's very little details on it so far, but we do find out more about this chapter on July 5th. I haven't been playing a lot of Dead by Daylight as of late, however, I'd say this is enough to get anybody back into the game. Based off of the film set background we see, I'm assuming he's either going to be a director or literally just playing Nicolas Cage as an actor. And if he's a killer, maybe he could split into different characters that he's played across all different movies. I kind of doubt it, due to licensing issues that would probably be hell to pull off, but it would for sure be one of the best video game collabs ever. I at least hope he records voice lines like Bruce Campbell did for Ash Williams. Regardless, I'm very excited to see how this chapter turns out. Maybe we'll see more actors in this game's future. Seth Rogen, anybody? That's pretty much it. I just wanted to throw this quick video out there, as to me this is definitely newsworthy stuff. What do you guys think Nicolas Cage's role is going to be in DBD? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, guys. As always, this has been Nic Cage from Us. See you later.
You're Nic fucking Cage!
Let's see how he likes a Kamehameha!